Today was the Czech Republic taking on Sweden. Swedes have won a record 52 straight round-robin games dating back to 2006. They've won just one gold medal during that stretch, though. First period, Hugo Alnefelt flashing the leather on a great Czech passing play, robbing Michael Tepley of a goal. The Swedes have won 11 straight against the Czechs. Alnefelt keeping it tied through 20 minutes. He had 24 saves in the game. Now 2-1 Sweden in the second. Czechs on the power play. Emil Heineman takes off as the Swedes clear. He goes 5-4 for the shorthanded goal. One of three Swedish goals in the frame. They led 4-1 after two. Meanwhile, Nick Malik starting in net for the Czechs. If that name sounds familiar, here's why. Let's flash back to 2005. Nick's father, Marek, made a name for himself scoring the shootout goal for the Rangers. Now back to Saturday, it's the Swedes on the power play. Elmer Söderström fools Malik with his dad's move. He goes through his legs and steps it past Malik. An incredible goal, putting an exclamation point on the win for the Swedes. They take it 7-1, the final.